Now I have a Tsar, Luke. That looks cool. Must have been a good time. Sweet. What else have you been doing? Tough gun. That's cool. Lachlan Marks, applause. Art Cruz, profusely wealthy. Be good to see your face in Perth. Kira Lee Priest. Well, I don't know if that happened. Every day, I'm going to put in a bullshit comment. One that I don't mean, but it'll work in well. Wayne, you'll appreciate this. Working hard. Working hard, baby. See, that's something that I would never ever write. And that's why I like it. Enter. That is so retarded. Next photo. What else have we got here? Let's get it about Wayne. Studied, did Bachelor of Arts, Bachelor of Youth Affairs at RMIT. NMIT, and then Emmanuel College. You've been everywhere, mate, haven't you? We've got a bunch of friends in common. That's sweet. Contact and basic info. Address, Brisbane. Good one, mate. Political views, I'd buy that for a dollar. I like that. Relationship status, single, about Wayne. Here I sit, brokenhearted, paid the penny. Alright, mate, fucking hell. Favourite quotes. Give a man a fish, he'll eat for a day, teach him how to fish and steal his fish. And then come back the next day, and if he's still fishing, steal that too. The sky has no limit, just a lot more space the higher you go. Didn't work out for a couple of dogs, a monkey, and the Challenger and Columbia shuttles. Fair enough. What has he done? What life events? He was in a relationship in 2015, but it seems to be quite jokey. He left his job in 2013. He started something in 2011. Oh, he's done a bit of shit. It's fucking tiring. Good on you, mate.